Do I have hypoglycemia or hyperglycemia?
Hypoglycemia refers to low blood sugar. Hyperglycemia is when it is too high. And both are caused by diabetes or borderline diabetic conditions.
Yes, but I do not know what I may have.
Low blood sugar can cause fatigue, lack of motor coordination, confusion, blurred vision, dizziness.
Unfortunately, high blood sugar can also cause agitation and confusion, so they look the same in some situations.
Only high blood sugar makes your sweat smell sweet, leads to greater thirst and urination, sweet-smelling urine.
Nothing which will actually make the bathroom smell better.
Hypoglycemia can cause nausea. High blood sugar over time will lead to weight loss.
I want to know what I have much faster than that.
Low blood sugar can cause fainting and unconsciousness, but so can hyperglycemia. But if you're regularly feeling faint or pass out, talk to your doctor, instead of trying to self-diagnose.
I've heard horror stories of people thinking they have the plague and five other conditions after searching health websites to figure out what they have.
Hypoglycemia can cause cold, clammy skin. High blood sugar won't.
But stressing about it might.
Low blood sugar can be treated by having a snack or even sucking on candy. If you feel bad and a candy makes you feel better, it is low blood sugar, whereas if it makes the symptoms worse, you probably have high blood sugar.
I've heard that your diet can impact things.
If you do not have breakfast and pass out after walking to work, you have hypoglycemia. If you have bacon and eggs for breakfast and are fine, but orange juice makes you sick, it is hyperglycemia.
How else can I tell if I have hypoglycemia or hyperglycemia?
Your doctor should do a fasting blood test to see what your blood sugar levels are. If that's borderline, you could take the glucose tolerance test.
I've heard of pregnant women going in fasting, then drinking a sugary mix and their blood sugar testing every hour or two.
If your body has trouble handling the sugar and releasing insulin in time to process the drink, you'll have high blood sugar results on the test.
I do not want to wait all day to do that.
But that's only done, assuming you're not pregnant, if the standard blood sugar tests they do along with your cholesterol tests make it seem necessary. And the fasting blood sugar or FBS test is usually part of the free annual wellness checks.
Free is good.
If the doctor is concerned about the FBS test results, you may be sent for the A1C or average blood sugar level test, which is the most accurate diabetes diagnostic tool. Then you really know what you have.
Yeah, an answer.